We don't want to live under a world government of the corporations, by the corporations, and for the corporations.
The corporations.